Welcome back to Dean Bros TV. And today we finna be getting into some more of Michael Jackson, guys. So we finna be reacting to Bad, the shorter version.
You know what I'm saying? Hey man, I wanted to react to the long version, but you know that thing is 17 minutes long. So if you can get this video to about 500 likes,
We got you the long version.
We will definitely do the long version. Soon as this video even touch 500, it's gonna be out the same day or the next day.
Period. You know,
man, anyway, man, let's get to this thing. Let's see what's cracking. But before we get into that thing, make sure you guys do the three things that we always request.
Love, like, subscribe, and slap that notification bell for updates and uploads to the channel. With that being said, the grind don't stop until we reach the top.
Hey man, let's get into this thing. Let's see what's cracking. Michael Jackson, he was definitely feeling it in this one, though. This is absolutely my favorite song by Michael Jackson now. It was Smooth Criminal as I was growing up, but over time...
When he came out with this one,
you know what I'm saying? I had to switch up, you know what I'm saying? But is this your favorite song?
This is one of them, definitely. Yeah, I would say this is my favorite, because I don't... When you wanna know how I feel, wanna get your mind, don't you dare jump on, jump on, get on me,
let up there and you'll be on point.
I'm kidding you, and I'm free, just show yourself, or let it be. I'm telling you, just watch your mouth.
The movement, bro.
Yeah.
Ain't nobody doing this like Mike, man. Ain't nobody doing this like Mike. You know what I'm saying? I gotta let y'all know, man.
And his themes are just crazy. Like how he does them, they're just like so like exotic and like great. Like you wouldn't think something like other people would think of that.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's just completely original.
Yes.
Completely original. You know what I'm saying? The word is out. You're the one. Won't lock you up. For too long. Your lying eyes won't take you right. So listen up. Hey man, y'all actually give us a brief background of how he originally created this video, man. What gave him the idea to even create this? And also, man, inform us about how did he learn how to dance? Like, was it something that was naturally put into
talented
him? Or, like, was it, like, more forced on him? Because I know I watched, like, a piece of a movie, and I know his dad used to beat him or something like that. You know what I'm saying? To do and get up and perform and stuff. But I don't know how deep that goes. I got to go and watch the movie. Matter of fact, we need to go watch the movie.
Yeah, what is it called?
I don't know. But I'm going to definitely do some research and try to find it. We can watch it.
Okay, so I remember on Just Dance that... this is the same outfit that on Just Dance. This is the same outfit he had.
Hey man, I need to get y'all some Just Dance, man. I'm telling you, bro, we be playing that thing almost every day. You know what I'm saying? Especially with Mike. You know what I'm saying? Mike, man, Mike is just miracle, man. Your talk is cheap. You're not the man. You're throwing stones at your hands. That's how you know what Mike says also, bro. He always do that lip bite and just, Shamon.
Shamo. That's how you know Mike is serious, man. Me or you? Who bad? Me or you?
Me.
No, I'm saying I'm better than you.
No.
When I was a kid, I was better than you.
No.
I was better.
You
got
to see my rap sheet.
Yeah, you got to see my sheet. Mm-mm. I don't think you was better.
That's
than
probably
me.
Why I do like this song.
Hey man. She said she better than me. We're gonna have to.
I am.
We're gonna see who better, man. Get this video to about. I said get this video to about 100 likes, guaranteed. Nah, I got something coming for her. Like the way the dancers chorus fall with him just so unique, but it's like,
yes.
It's like they like I said,
they already
like,
know what to do.
It's like Mike had them so trained, they be hitting moves on point, because like Michael Jackson do his own thing, you know what I'm saying, different from them, but then he'll come in and connect with everybody, you know what I'm saying.
I know if they're still alive, they're happy that they met Michael Jackson.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying, a lot of people is, bro, because now. Like, I was so young, I didn't get the experience, I didn't get the chance of, like, you know, going to a concert and something, you know what I'm saying? Because
yeah.
I was too young, you know? But anyway, man, let's get back into this thing, man, you know what I'm saying? Michael Jackson bad. Hey man, I ain't gonna lie, moonwalking skates, I can't even do it. Like, I can do it, but I ain't that raw
advanced.
With it. I'm not that advanced to do it as on skates. I'm gonna bless my Shatoni, man. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, man, that's crazy. And it's kind of like, to me, this really brung out the energy in Mike, because, like, overall, I see Mike everywhere, you know what I'm saying, as far as, like, interviews and stuff. And I understand,
yeah.
like looking at him personally, he have a soft voice. You wouldn't think Michael Jackson would be aggressive, you know what I'm saying?
Not one bit.
I wouldn't think. I don't know him personally, so, you know what I'm saying? You don't know how the media portray him to be this person, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
He might not actually be this person, you know what I mean? But he might just be living up to this person, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, but anyway, this really brought out the aggressive side to me, so.
Kind of.
But anyway, man, make sure you guys go ahead and do those three things that we always request. Go ahead and speak it on, Olivia.
Like, subscribe, and slap that notification bell for updates and uploads to the channel.
Okay, man, you know what I'm saying?
And?
But, and? In the grind, don't stop to.
Right.
Come on, 3, 2,
and the grind
don't stop till you reach the top.
Man.